The Rangers will start Artemi Panarin, Ryan Strome, and Colin Blackwell up against Scott Laughton, Kevin Hayes, and Travis Konecny. Flyers have won two of the previous three meetings, 5-4 in overtime here on Monday night. DeAndre Miller with the puck for the Rangers. An icing 9 seconds in.
They decided to give him a night off, but I thought there were some positives in his game. It's just unfortunate for him that he got into some penalty trouble on Monday night.
And now an issue for the Rangers as Lindgren lost a stick, and that led to an opportunity for Couturier. 5.5 in, first period, each team with one shot. Rangers and Flyers scoreless. Farabee. And now Keandre Miller looking for the puck, gave it away in front to Van Riemsdyk, and the save by Georgiev. Deflected in by Lemieux. Lemieux around Sanheim. Battling with Myers, now Howden up the boards to the right point. Fox on it for the Rangers. Fox to the circle, centering pass, score! Brendan Lemieux! And a beautiful feed from Adam Fox.
The fourth line down low, get it up top, but watch a shake and bake by Adam Fox. And then he gets himself to an area where now he's dangerous. And Brendan Lemieux is able to find that soft spot on the back door. Connor Bunneman not able to pick him up, but just a terrific individual effort by Adam Fox to make that play happen. And Brendan Lemieux makes it 1-0.
А спонсор этого видео – компания GGBet. У них на сайте всегда большая линия на реальный спорт и киберспорт. Ну а мой промокод позволит вам получить плюс 200% на первый депозит. Так что если заряжаете на хоккейные матчи, то переходите по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и подогревайте свой интерес вместе с GGBet.
41 goals last season, slow start this year, but he's played better as of late. Filipino. Moving down the left wing for the Rangers. Missed the net with that attempt. Puck hops away from Kako. Delayed penalty coming up against Philadelphia.
See the stick right up Alexi Lafreniere's stick and catch him up high. And
1 minute remaining on the Myers penalty. Panarin back out for Fox. Now Zibanejad for Fox. Near side Panarin. Cross ice pass. Elliott has the puck. 7 minutes remaining, first period. Kenny Albert, Brian Boucher for Madison Square Garden. Lafreniere out for Miller. Blocked by Giroux. Gives it away to Lafreniere. Moving it on Elliott. Backhand shot, and Elliott makes the stop with the glove.
Got time, and he just simply fans it. And he puts it right on the tape of Lafreniere. And Lafreniere makes a good move as he gets his puck elevated. When you're an 18-year-old in the NHL, Kenny, the game is fast. I don't care how many points you had in junior and how talented you are. There is an adjustment. But as time goes on, I think a guy like Lafreniere, we can expect for those to be in the back of the net.
First overall pick in the 2020 draft. Here's Panarin. He scores. He didn't waste any time on the feed from Ryan Strome. 2-0 Rangers.
You mentioned it. This puck does not waste any time getting off his stick. Here you see a little bit of pressure along the wall that Farabee has trouble with, and I mean, Strome makes that play, and it's off of Panarin's stick so quick, it doesn't allow Brian Elliott to get across.
Lemieux and Panarin, the goal scorers, here in period one. DeAndre Miller comes out from behind his own net. Truba gives the puck away to Laughton. Now across for Hayes, and Georgiev, moving right to left, made the stop. Sanheim flips it ahead. Here's Hedl with 5 seconds. Kako with a shot off the pipe. And that will do it.
The side of the net on the feed by Konecny over to Hayes. It's kind of a play that you wonder if he's going to be able to get this shot off. Kako, I think it goes off of the stick of Justin Braun. Yeah, and you can see it kind of knuckling on its way to the net. Fooled the goaltender. Unfortunately for Kako, not able to go post it in, and it's only 2-0 for the New York Rangers after the first.
Talk about the Flyers goaltending, ranked 26th in the league of the 31 teams in goals against. Beautiful feed from Buchnevich, sent wide by Lindgren. Sanheim battling with Buchnevich. Myers with the puck for the Flyers. Here comes Zibanejad to take it away for Buchnevich. He scores! 3-0 Rangers, Pavel Buchnevich.
By Zibanejad, and look how open Pavel Buchnevich is, and he's able to find that corner past Brian Elliott. A terrific shift. by the Ranger top line. I'm looking for a response from this Flyer team right now to understand the urgency that's there in these standings. Like I said in the open, I know it's not a must win, but you got to respond right now.
Gutierrez puts one towards the net. They score. It is now 4-0 Rangers.
And you wonder if Alain Vigneault is thinking about getting Carter Hart into the hockey game. Bad luck play as it goes off of Phil Myers. Buchnevich is going to get credit for this goal. He throws it towards the net, but when you put it to that area, good things typically happen. Flyers not able to get the puck out at the blue line, and they pay the price.
Now Ryan Lindgren. Lafreniere. Lacrosse. Filippito with the opportunity. Puck now played by Andreoff of the Flyers. Here's Gustafson. Gustafson taken down, and the Flyers will have their first power play.
And then down at the other end, Filippito with the trip on Erik Gustafson. So a fortunate break for the Flyers to not go down 5-0. Now they get a power play. And
half minute remaining. The Philadelphia man advantage. Here comes Voracek on the pass from Giroux. Now Farabee, cross-ice feed, and a save by Georgiev. He robs Dolan Patrick.
Wow, what a terrific save there by Georgiev. Farabee sold that shot.
Truba racing back. Kept it away from Butterman. DeAndre Miller up the boards. Pass Buchnevich, picked up by Zibanejad, has Panarin with him. Zibanejad holds. Now sends it back out for Truba. He scores his first of the season. 5-0 Rangers.
Score should be 4-1, but it's not. Georgiev able to get across and get a toe on that chance by Nolan Patrick. And then a few moments later, the Rangers with a 2-on-1, and the patience by Zibanejad to find something even better. As it closed off, he finds Jacob Trouba, who joins the play, and it's been a difficult night for the defensive pair of Travis Sanheim and Philip Myers.
5 goals on 13 shots, Bruce, for the Rangers against Brian Elliott.
Yeah, and I don't know that I pin this on Brian Elliott. I mean, there were some real quality chances. You had the fourth goal that goes off of a skate. Seemed to get victimized last year in the series against the New York Islanders. And they show a lot of promise, although they are a bit young, and they've had a tough night here tonight.
Flyers will head to the power play.
Of the hockey game, it's a retaliation penalty there by Ryan Lindgren, the slash on Joel Farabee after the hit by Farabee. And you can see on the bench Adam Fox, a second year player, consoling congratulating the veteran Jacob Trouba, who got his first of the season. Been all smiles on that Ranger bench here tonight.
After dropping Monday's game in overtime, 5-4, Rangers lead 5-0, and now a shorthanded breakaway for Zibanejad, moving it on Hart, he scores!
And the New York Rangers, who needed this to go in, it's Mika Zibanejad, who's been snake bitten all year long, but it was an absolute gift by Provorov as he's not able to handle it. And for Hart, this is not the first shot you want to face when you enter the hockey game in the second period. Terrific patience by Zibanejad, and he makes it 6-0. Certainly kept the goose egg alive for him as he's trying to keep every puck out of the net as he can, as he's had some tough starts this year.
There's Konechny with a shot, just missed. Puck caroms around to Zibanejad. You said it, not me. Here's Gustafson's shot, that goes wide.
I say it jokingly, but yes. You gotta like the response.
Now Flyers penalty.
Today when you come to the rink at 5 o'clock and you find out your coaching staff won't be behind the bench, and see Justin Braun right here get tangled up with Filippito.
Will go on David Quinn's record, according to the NHL.
So Knobloch, it's no credit whatsoever,
nope.
Right?
Not in the record books. Here's Panarin, for Zibanejad, moves in and scores! His second goal and fourth point of the period.
For the New York Rangers, I mean, uncontested, finds Zibanejad with speed, and he's able to elevate here. And what Hart is guarding against is him taking it to his backhand to the far post. And Zibanejad recognizes that glove was low and is able to elevate it. And the good vibes continue for the New York Rangers.
After the fifth New York Rangers goal. Shots here in the second period, 15-6 in favor of the Rangers. Here's Zibanejad for Kreider. Back across, score! A natural hat trick, three in a row for Mika Zibanejad. It is now 8-0.
Great job here through the neutral zone for the New York Rangers. A little give and go from Chris Kreider. And you can see the drive by Zibanejad. And that, look at that play. I mean, it goes off the skate of Phil Myers once again and ends up on the stick of Mika Zibanejad. Everything that could go wrong for the Flyers has. And
Hedo and Kako on the ice. Puck set ahead by Sandheim for Raffel. Shot from the right circle. Turned aside by Georgiev. Rangers move in 3-on-2. Libor Hájek, pass across, score! Filip Hedo! It is now 9-0, a 7-goal period for the Rangers.
For the Philadelphia Flyers. And three guys trapped, and it's a 3-on-2. And look, there's absolutely nobody back-checking. I mean, there's no white jerseys to be found. Lafreniere is able to pull up and find Hájek.
Five minutes gone here in the third. How about Alexander Georgiev coming off a couple of rough starts? His team scores 9. Georgiev kicking out that attempt by Sandheim.
Yeah, and he can really just settle in now, right? I mean, now it's he's trying to work on the on the zero. That's all he cares about. But as far as
both teams separated by 5 points in the East Division. Flyers 3 behind 4th place Boston. Shot by Myers through a screen. Stopped by Georgiev. And then Couturier finds it to the right of the Rangers' goal.
That's right. I mean, it's not like you lose 9-0. You lose 1-0. It's still only 2 points you lose. And that's the mindset you got to have.
Here's Blackwell moving in with a shot. That sticked aside by Hart. Right. It's the same as a 1-0 defeat in the standing. Down to 8.5 remaining.
I think maybe for the Rangers, if you're a Ranger fan, the one thing you'd like to see maybe is maybe a couple of goals for Lafreniere and Kako, young guys to get their confidence going.
Defended by Van Riemsdyk. Puck knocked ahead by Lafreniere. Then worked back out by Lawton for Provorov. His wrist shot blocked in front. Van Riemsdyk with a centering pass. Kevin Rooney through the neutral zone. Taken away by Scott Lawton with Farabee and Van Riemsdyk. There's Farabee, drops it off for Myers. Wine shoots, stick save by Georgiev. Rooney with the puck, shovels it ahead, past Lemieux.
It was all Brendan Lemieux. He was able to get that puck in deep and the help of Brett Howden, the skill of Adam Fox.
Kaapo Kakko with a shot that's turned aside by Hart. Back out to the right point for Brendan Smith. Now Brendan Smith with the puck. So happy anniversary, Boosh.
Yeah, thank you.
15 years ago tomorrow. Love save made by Hart on Buchnevich. So Alexander Georgiev will record his second shutout of the season. Sixth of his career. Rangers win it 9-0.